We are waiting to hear an update now on the construction worker who was rescued from the top of a nearly 300-foot crane. Take a look at the scene here. The firefighters were called out to Cincinnati Children's on a report of a crane operator who suffered a partial amputation. The fire chief told 9 on Your Side that worker suffered some sort of injury from a cable. He was sliced under his arm. We, of course, will let you know when we hear anything more about his condition.